touching on activities of state-owned entities under the ministry, ICT Minister Chikwera Toya did not mince words in calling on them to work for the common good of all Namibians. Toya urged the media to provide knowledge and skills that will contribute towards poverty eradication among Namibians and not to be profit-driven.
Our responsibility is not to abuse it, to delay us winning the war on poverty because of profit. War on poverty must include all Namibians.
The minister advised the media, especially the NBC, to dedicate a channel to the promotion of local issues and activities in order to tell the Namibian story rather than broadcasting mainly foreign contents. He emphasized that all Namibians are soldiers that are marching in the interest of poverty alleviation, explaining that the media must play its role just as they did during the liberation struggle and give hope to the citizens that there is a light at the end of the tunnel.
If it is part of your strategy, so-called, I will not call it so-called strategic plan, to exclude others, you review. If you are not able, let me know so that I can find a way to have those Namibians included. I will take time so that you have got me clear and not doubt, maybe. I want you to be clear so that you understand and report clearly what it means with inclusivity and poverty alleviation.
To urge the media industry to use its resources to build unity, boost pride, and ensure productivity among Namibians. He further called on them to report good about the investors coming into Namibia, saying they are not beggars, but they are here at the invitation of the government to bring development. For NBC News, Jeff Tashihumino, Windhoek.